New details tonight on the body found in Tinicum Township, Delaware County. The medical examiner telling us the body discovered yesterday at John Hines Wildlife Refuge is a female. Still no word on how she died. Authorities say they're awaiting toxicology test results. The body pulled out of the creek today after first being spotted by a birdwatcher.